start with a beanie that's made for a child, not for an adult. And we try to keep them true to the Disney characters so the girls recognize them when it's the princesses. We also do beanies for boys and girls. So after we make a beanie and then we attach the yarn. The kids seem to really, really enjoy it. They are nice and soft for children who have hair loss. Snowflake to go with it. But the children love to play with it. They put it over their shoulder like this, and they play with all that loose hair. Picturing the smile on a child's face when they get the wig. That, I think, is what, and when I'm having a bad hair day, when it doesn't go exactly as planned, I always stop and think, well, you know what? I want it to be nice for that child.